Alright guys, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 cop cars. And we got a vehicle that ran into the tree, took it out. Took the whole tree down. Pulling the vehicle off the tree. They said the guy was hurt pretty bad. Looks like I got here a little late. Tow truck's already here. I was over on the other side, but I couldn't see it. Tire fell off. I got the tire there. Cop over there told me not to interfere with the tow truck driver. I told him I didn't need his instructions. Got one car that'll babysit the tree until they come down here and pull the tree out of the road. But the cop did say that this was a injury accident. This is Glendale, guys. I'm on in between 83rd and 75th Avenue on Camelback. Again, we're all just standing around having a powwow. Oh, the blonde is over there. same ones that were standing around talking yesterday. Looks like they're gonna try and move the tree. Yes, sir. Officers actually doing manual labor. Now that's a good thing. Okay, we'll get this tree out of the road, but we'll block the sidewalk. Or maybe they're considering that. That they don't want to block the road or the sidewalk. I do see a lot of wheelchairs up and down these sidewalks. We got 9 cars here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 cars. No, I'm sorry. 9. I can't count. I need to go back to school. What the hell? This thing keeps going fuzzy. My camera isn't like that. You want to suck my what? He's hollering at me about something about jaywalking. Sweep the debris up. The vehicle still has branches stuck in the hood. I guess that's not funny. Poor guy or lady got hurt. at the hospital. That's what made me see this accident was the ambulance drove by me about a mile and a half back, and then I looked down and I saw all these red and blue lights. Alright, Dale, guys, they'll sweep that up. But let's see, I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes. Getting the road ready for travel. This is all Glendale police officers, guys. Come to the back of the car, went to his door, opened up the back of his car, and he hollered over, "Thanks for all the jaywalking you did." He's full of shit. He'll back up and pull out of there. And we got the guy to clean up the tree. It is bad. When I came up, I said, "There's 9 cars here for a tree that had fell." He said that there was an injury accident, but I couldn't see the truck because the tree was landed on top of it. So there'll probably be 2 videos on this. One of them's a short one because my fat fingers hit the button again. Thank you. sergeant. I believe it's a sergeant. On their overhead lights as they went by, the pricks. And we got the female officer sitting here. She's gonna attempt to flip a bitch. Nope, she's gonna go that way. All right, guys, this is over. Spitting Cobra Cop Watch out here in Glendale. I'm out.